The Hill Game Keep Coming for Pep Guardiola and Man City, having registered another 3 points in the Champions League after a 20 win against Shakhtar Donetsk. The Sky Blue had to Chelsea on Saturday night in the Premier League. Man City head into the game top of the division on goal difference. Chelsea, the reigning EPL champ, will move level on point with City if they can record the win. However, City seem to have a host of selection issues to contend with for the Stamford Bridge visit. Benjamin Mendy is out of action for man with a knee injury. Guardiola has three possible options to replace to French international in the left wing back slot, but City also have issue with the striker too. Sergio Aguero, Gabriel Jesus neither Sergio Aguero nor Gabriel Jesus found the target against Shakhtar. Indeed, Jesus was sub out the game after just 55 minutes. That the earliest has ever been withdrawn since arriving in Manchester. As for Aguero, he missed a glorious opportunity to equal Eric Brook and Tam City record of 177 goals when his second half penalty was saved by Henry Piatto. Pep Guardiola may set up attack according to the Manchester Evening News on Wednesday. It's unclear how Pep Guardiola will line up his striker for the Chelsea game. Read the article. Pep Guardiola could set up his attack ahead of Saturday game at Stamford Bridge against Chelsea. Sergio Aguero and Gabriel Jesus have been left sweating on their places against Chelsea after Pep Guardiola admitted he doesn't know what his strongest attack is. Let be clear, if either Aguero or Jesus miss the Chelsea game, it will be purely for tactical reasons. Also, see Atletico Madrid brand new CV Chelsea, but for Blue Antonio Conte review how long he'll stay at Chelsea.